Welcome back to FTL for the win with sonmica. We're in sector 2, run 3. We suffocated. We nearly died again. The last sector, we had the map was entirely red. I let it go on a lot longer than I should. Anyway, Nebula, I don't like Nebula. I want to find a shop. I want to repair stuff. I wish I had bought that repair hull drone now. This is really cool. How did I not know about this? Anyway, here we go. Let's get to the whatever. Go to the things. Where should I go first? If I go here and then go to... I think I'll have time. I think that I'll have more time to do that than I will have time to do this. Actually, I could go here, then here, and then go through the nebula up there and just forget about this. Yeah, I think I'll do that. Oh, of course. Okay. I want to try out my pipe beam, actually. So turn this on. Oh, this guy doesn't even have any thingies. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm not... Okay. Destroy this. And destroy this. So I'm just targeting the empty rooms because it does double damage in systemless rooms. I think I might be able to kill it if I hit it every time. Maybe. Oh no, so... Just gonna allow the space to come in. Woohoo, I did destroy it! Oh, that hull laser thing is not too bad. What? Okay. You guy, come over here and I will just open up this. No, not through there. Oh. God damn. I'd be like, okay, guys. Try and get yourself to safety, and they're like, oh, okay, safety, and then walk right through the fire. We need a safety officer. Somebody to keep us safe and make us not do dumb things. The smart officer. Smart safety officer. Is that a thing? Anyway. Jump! Jump into fighting. Ooh. Captain of his ship claims he can provide services as long as you've got the scrap. I could hire him to delay the rebels. I could hire him to scout the sector. Ooh, that's handy. Or I could fight him. He's like, hey, you want me to do some work for you? I'm like, no, shut your face and punch him. But I think I would like him to scout the sector, especially since I'm at the beginning of the sector. It would be useful to know where everything is. Okay. What's this? Distress. Store. The stores aren't here. Are down here. Okay. Well, jump. Jump. Maybe I should fight this. Yeah, after all of the trying to not... Ooh, purchase an unknown weapon? A black market weapons trader spends you... Here we go again. Hey guy, do you want to buy a weapon? No, shut your face! And then I punch him. I want to do that, but I don't think I should. Actually, I do. Maybe I can get it. Get the weapon off him. Okay. Maybe I'll use this instead. Extended line. 1 damage per room. Shoo shoo shoo. 4 damage. Oh no. Oh no. You're not supposed to be here. Where are you at? Engine room, please. Did my pipe beam work? Did it work? Oh yeah. Nice. Took out two systems. Oh yeah. Well, let me use this too. Yeah, let's just do the same thing. Overkill. Fire it, the laser. Now give me your 65 money's worth of weapon. Oh, what? Ah. Well, that sucks. I wanted the laser thing. Okay, everything's good here. Maybe you should help. Oh man, I need to get to a shop. I need a repair. Luckily, I know exactly where this shop is. Okay, let's jump. Possible ship detected. Let's go here first. And then let's go here. What? You arrive in the nebula and immediately receive a message from an unknown source. Prepare to be boarded! Ugh. Okay. If you're there, you guys, then let me just... It's kind of disorientating not being able to see what's happening. But sadly, that is life in the nebula. Oh, they're through the engine room. Oh no, please don't break down my oxygen chamber. Are they dead now? What are you doing? Keep it open. Where are they? Can I close this? Oh, this is so difficult without being able to see. Okay, guy, come over here and see what's happening. Close this off first. Whew. Oxygen. Not only does it... No, not oxygen. Space. Outside space. Not only does it put out fires, but it also kills the intruders for you. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Ooh. Ooh, yeah! I sounded like I just said, ew, but I actually went, ooh. I can bite people. I really don't like the mantis at all, but I think that it would be good to have. Actually, I don't. If I have a mantis, then I can use the crew teleporter to teleport them into unsuspecting ships, but I don't think I can bite both of them. Just fix it up first. I'll bite Emma. Yeah, let's buy Emma. And then let's upgrade this again. Yeah, I don't want to suffocate anymore. Suffocating sucks! Okay. There's another store there. Possible ship detected, he says. Let's do it! Another one of these guys. You find a mercenary for hire at this beacon. What kind of operation are you running? I think I will punch him in the face this time. It's like those cold callers, the people that call you like for like trying to do stuff. They're like, hey, like after the first one, you're like, I don't want to hear from you guys anymore. Actually, do I want to let? I think I will actually get him to delay the mercenaries. Because I would like to travel up here and then back down here and then here. Yeah, that's what I want to do actually. Just visit everywhere. Meander a little bit. Automated scout. Sweet. Artemis there. Pipe beam. Does it reach? Yes, it does. That's five rooms. Sweet. Oh, I... Okay, I will not forget to do this again, but I'll get somebody over here. Oh no. First day on the job, Emma, and you're already slacking. That's okay. We'll forgive you this time. Just this one time. Alright. Burst laser, destroy that. Actually, I don't think that I need this anymore. I'll just let the pike beam do its thing. That should be enough. But I guess while it's doing that. Oh man. Okay, I don't want. Oh. Alright. Let's get the fireman. Stop shooting at me, asteroid belt! Uh-oh. Okay, Emma, move here. And I'll just reroute the oxygen back from there, because I need the medic room now. Oh no! Don't die. Your bandages are coming. Okay. Phew. What? Is that Emma? No, that's not your job, Emma. Okay, sweet. Now, do I want to jump before I repair this stuff? I think that I won't. Yeah, my shield should be sufficient to keep everything going. To keep everything deflected, I mean. Whew. Okay. Just spend some time in the medic room. Distress, hooray! Oh, I took a bit of damage from that. The ship emitting distress beacon messages you. Sorry to bother you, we're out of fuel. Yeah, okay. Thank you so much. Oh, you... my map was already outdated. Couldn't you give me your firstborn son or something?